save there by Zickel. BU with numbers.
In transition, the shot to the back of the net for the opening score, and the Terriers are on the board. Romar Dennis getting his second start of the season here today. There's a shot to the back of the net. Cody, one of the best defensive middies in the country. There's a shot, and Runkel is all over. Goes Davis around a pick. Nice dodge move, and a nice save by Runkel.
Pushing transition, key for them today.
It's going to be a shot. High left corner, and it's good to the back of the net.
Yeah, you can tell, like, Loyola just has trouble getting separation.
Spin, nice save inside. Another great save by Zickel. And he's not going to save that one, straight to the back of the net. Ward up top.
Dragon chase. There it is right there. There you go. They were dragon chase on the inside.
Back of the net, Jeff Chase. Seventh goal of the season. BU with the ball. Shot to the back of the net. And BU is on the board here in the third quarter. This time it's going to be Pontrello. Nice feed and the finish. Kevin Ryan nets it, his 18th of the season. Greyhounds swing it around. Pontrello again. Danzy just doing a great job.
Oh,
freeze. And there it is. Romar Dennis to the back of the net.
When we started to win some faceoffs, we had the ball, and I thought that our guys really, once we had the ball, we had energy. And once we had energy, we started to generate some good shots, and those shots started to can. You know, we started to can them. Nico and Justin, you know, kind of ran our offense down there, and the middies, you know, were dodging hard. And, you know, in that second half, I really felt like we opened up some better looks, you know, on a pretty good goalie than we had in the first half.
Looking for an opening. Inside, ball is loose. Picked up by the Hounds.
Oh boy.
Nice pass, a fire, and finding the net. Hounds in transition. They have numbers.
Six on four for Loyola.
Long stick, shot into the back of the net. Flag is gonna come down. Great feed inside. And then the finish.
We talked about some of our goals this year as a program, and certainly having the Patriot League tournament come through Ridley was one of them. And that's what our young men accomplished today. So very proud of them and their efforts for that. I'd like to compliment BU on an incredible effort. A lot of young guys running around out there. I talked to Coach Polly. I said he's got a really bright future. Probably, in my opinion, one of the best first-year programs that I've seen in a long, long time. And, but again, looking back at my locker room, I think our guys know to a man that there are things that we can do, to make ourselves a little bit better for this stretch run, things that we need to accomplish as a group. But, I'm very proud of what we have accomplished to date. And, we're looking forward to welcoming Bucknell to campus on Thursday night.